Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to rename an Excel sheet in UiPath using a C# code. We have an Excel file here that has more than one sheet. We want to rename sheet 1. First, copy the path of the Excel file. Add an Invoke Code activity. Change the language to C#. Create the following arguments. Path, enter the path of the Excel file. Old sheet name, here comes the current name of the sheet. New sheet name, here comes the new name of the sheet. Write the following code. First, we define the Excel application. Then we define the workbook and open it. Now we define the sheet using the argument, oldSheetName. Now we give this sheet a new name. The name comes from the argument, newSheetName. At the end we save the workbook. Let's close this. And then we close the Excel application. The code is ready and can be started. As you can see, sheet 1 has been renamed. The new name is New Excel Sheet Name. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos.